Does your mobile get stuck while making a call or downloading files, or did you notice that your mobile is not working as before? If the answer is yes, then it's time to look at WhatsApp cache size. In this video, I will show you why and how to do it. Before jump into the video, please subscribe and follow our social media channels for more videos and post updates. Generally, a cache is a reserved storage location that collects regularly used and requested data to help websites, browsers, and apps load faster. It is very useful, but when it stores maximum data, it can cause applications and devices to become slow. Here I am showing how to delete WhatsApp cache to have more space available and improve mobile performance. Please follow the steps. Go to Settings of your phone. Select Apps or Applications. Select WhatsApp. Go to Storage. Here a very important thing is, you must click on Clear Cache Memory to delete WhatsApp cache. Do not click on Clear Data. If you click on Clear Data, your WhatsApp account data will be deleted. Click on Clear Cache Memory. Like this, you can delete other apps' cache also. I hope this tip improves your mobile performance. Thank you for watching and following.